Target Fox is one of the hardest shots in golf. It's a Stymie. A few hundred years ago, it was an actual shot. When the opponent's ball came in between your ball and the hole, you had to play it. You weren't allowed to mark the ball. All you need to do is a George Nicoll putter, and it goes something like this. Easy.